shopping was an Olympic sport, costume designer Brenda Cooper would surely be a gold medal contender.
There is little doubt that Fran Drescher as the Nanny is Primetime's premier clothes horse. Who's the force behind this fashion flair? Her name is Brenda Cooper.
I like to give Fran a sense of spirited elegance to her character. Not just elegance, because that's too confined, but spirited.
Oh my God, I'm never letting this woman out of my life.
Even being a kid, I love to play dress up. I love to work with clothes. So I thought, okay, I'm going to go from pursuing an acting career, and I'm going to see if I can get a job in wardrobe. So scared to death, I pick up the phone and I call Julie Ellis. And 2 days later, I have a job as an assistant costume designer on a movie. And 3 years later, I have an Emmy.
Brenda's passion for fashion was recognized with an Emmy.
I'd like to thank Fran Drescher for giving me this fabulous opportunity.
She says looking and feeling beautiful doesn't have to cost a fortune.
You can create a Ralph Lauren look, and instead of spending $500, we've spent $24.
Believe me, it can be done.
It absolutely has to be affordable. You can create great style. My favorite place to shop is Neiman Marcus. My favorite place to shop is Target.
I wish you could just jump through your screens and come and join us, because we are going to have a fantastic time tonight here at W New York.
I'm going to take you from working girl to glamour girl.
We did a makeover with Camilla, and she's wearing one of your gowns.
You're gilded tonight.
I'm gilded.
That dress is older than you are.
She looks amazing. Amazing. The first thing I thought was Gilda.
Eduardo, what do you think of Camilla?
I told her she looked divine. It's pure Hollywood.
Ripped up jeans and ripped up t-shirts is what is in vogue. But that's okay. But present yourself in a way that is beautifully put together, well groomed, so that you feel good about yourself.
This is Extreme Makeover. Brenda Cooper is an Emmy Award-winning costume designer and fashion stylist. Her job is to create a new look for Stephanie, Stacy, and Luke.
If this was a straight skirt that just went straight down, it wouldn't be as exciting. Have you ever worn a dress like this?
No, not quite.
Well, it's about time we started.
And then only rich people can have style. Sorry. Oh, again. I mean, I love to go to Target. I was on the East Coast just recently. Walmart. Fantastic. The best turtlenecks, $16.99.
Brenda Cooper hits the spot where saving meets style.
X marks the fashion hotspot as top designers hit the Target.
Let's go shopping.
And she's off.
High-end designer, around $800 to $1,000. Target, $49.99. Walk out the door. The perfect track pant, high-end, $150. Target, $16.99. Accented with a hat for $2. And into the urban chic department, design ensemble, $500 to $600. Target t-shirt, $11.99. Pants, $24.99. $2. Thank you very much.
And you want to look for pieces that are classic, that transcend the test of time. I always say, when you go out there shopping, look for a piece that you can wear 3 seasons from now. Don't become a victim of the trend. Use fashion to create your own personal style.
And now, back to our sneak peek with Brenda Cooper.
Tonight, Nordstrom is taking us down the catwalk.
Now, this is the perfect jacket.
Big wow.
This is a big, big wow.
We're in Savvy, and the hit of the season is Return to Romance. Spice up your style with bohemian beat accessories. Just gotta have it. Ow. What tuxedo are you wearing? I don't mean to be personal.
I stole it from a film I make.
What are you wearing? Take it, you're wearing a Vera Wang. Can I make you over?
Anytime you want, any place you want.